My beloved brothers and sisters, we are here in Hebron al-Khalil. And alhamdulillah, today we are visiting the graves of Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salatu wa salam, Ishaq alayhi salam, Yaqub alayhi salam, and Yusuf alayhi salatu wa salam, and their respective spouses. This is an entire generation of Anbiya. We are in Khalil Hebron, and this is where the maqam and Sayyidina, the grave of Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salatu wa taslim. As-salamu alayka ya Nabi Allah. As-salamu alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. One of the greatest men that ever tread the world, one of the Ulul Azm, Sayyidina Ibrahim alayhi salatu wa salam. Unfortunately, it is blocked here, and we cannot go to the other side. But on the other side, it is narrated that it is the graves of Sayyidina Yusuf alayhi salatu wa salam and Sayyidina Yaqub alayhi salatu wa salam. What for sure we know that, alhamdulillah, here is the grave of Sayyidina Ishaq alayhi salatu wa salam. Resting place of the wife of Ibrahim alayhi salatu wa salam, Sayyidatuna Sara alayhi salatu wa salam. As we know, Sara alayhi salatu wa salam ran away with Ibrahim alayhi salatu wa salam from the tyranny of Namrud. And later on, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala blessed her with a child by the name of Ishaq alayhi salatu. Alaykum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. We are here outside a cemetery in Jeddah, and inside the cemetery is the grave of our beloved mother Hawa alayha salatu wassalam. It's quite famous that the grave of Sayyidatuna Hawa alayha salatu wassalam is in Jeddah, and it is in this graveyard. Unfortunately, we cannot enter, it's closed completely. But alhamdulillah, at least we can stand here and make salam to our beloved mother Hawa alayha salatu wassalam.